And we're off. Yep, still on brick. Oh, so tonight is gonna see how much of dull headland I can punch through. Answer, a lot. Is this a shotgun or it's a rifle? Alright. So all I've got is the main quest. Okay. Yes, sir. Spawn them and back out. Back out. This is currently a problem. All right, I'm in the arena. Let's go. Don't make me get off. Don't make me get out of this car. You won't like it. Don't make me get out of this car. You won't like it. I'm out of the car. Bullcrap. What did I say? Bullseye.
It's time. Come on, little one. Time to die.
Come to me. Okay, you don't have to. I'll eventually hit you with this. I will punch that car. I will punch a car. Why wouldn't anybody let me punch their car? Ow. This works. I don't have a car anymore. I didn't hit that. And down we go. That works. Mad Mel, you coward, take my rockets like a man. Good boy. Oh, I got run over. That is just unfortunate. What am I? Don't worry, there's a fix for this. There's a fix for this. There's a fix for this every time it happens. Well, let's do it again, even. See, a fix for it every time it happens. Why do I feel like that... That is a ramp towards something. Towards what, though? Don't tell me that I literally came up here for money. Oh. Getting run over is just death. Okay. There. Now, did anybody else want to talk to me about this current predicament and the fact that I am out so much money? Now watch me forget about that the moment I get out of this car. So that's an area over there, which I shouldn't go to. I should go over here to this class. I can't already be done the the Doll Highlands, can I? Okay, you do that. I'm gonna look at the gun station. There is no gun station here. Well, there'll be a gun station in New Haven. As I proceed to run over the claptrap. That's not worth it. Excuse me.
I'm transmitting to inform you that I've made a decision I think you won't like. As administrator of New Haven, I am responsible for the well-being of its citizens. And in that capacity, I must keep the road to Sanctuary closed for now. Baron Flint's tribe and that infernal contraption of theirs are out on the salt flats, and I don't want citizens getting killed trying to get past them.
Okay, I'll just earn your respect to get that point. Hi, buddy. But I'm not that accurate. I have a shotgun. All right, there's stuff on the roofs out here. Okay, don't deal with that. Let's go. Claptrap, let's go. Thanks for the poop. Power to the people. Oh! Well, I mean. Damn. I guess I'll get a longer range gun. Pretty colors to boot. Okay. Fair enough. There's something up. No, it's just a dead man's up there. There's money in there. To the canopy. Shortcuts. I take them. And then I find the treasure chest that is on top of this roof. There's one up here. I'm not crazy. Maybe I'm thinking about a different area. Well, you're definitely not qualified to do anything like this. The traveler ain't protecting a dang thing. The traveler requires loot. All of it. Yours, specifically. Well. And that handles that little issue. Oh. To the box. Or back off the roof. That works too. There. I ransacked the place.
Well, looks like you got right. That's all for the time being. Hello! Are you Mrs. Bill at the New Haven Bounty Board?
Don't be shy.
man. What you want?
Okay.
You keep yourself out of trouble.
This is a lot of quests all at once.
Come on in and take a look around.
Hi. There, I now have every mission, so what's going to take, so 21, alright, pretty sure I flipped on the fast travel, so I'm now going to check on TK. Oops. Mans is dead.
That's what I want.
No, I can't hear my things. I'm pretty sure I don't have anything in Bloodsport. Nope. So all this is still to sell until I get to level 25. Okay, next quest. I can do this while I'm out here. It's like a moth to the flame. Are we done now? Are we gonna settle down? That moment when you take a turn way too early. Thanks, game. Oh, there it is. Ah, computer fighting me. Right now, computer, really? Okay, who's being the little turd today in my computer? Oh, it landed on the tree. Oh, oops. Oh boy. Well, someone's gonna have to pick that up. It's not gonna be me, but someone has to pick that up. Okay. That's all done. Excuse me. Well, I'm just gonna go from one place to the other, so let's go to this one. And I should fast travel to get there instead of trying to drive there, so. A fast travel? No, it's not a fast travel point. Start back at New Haven and see what we got here. All right.
Hi, man. What you want?
TK dead. It's a TKO. No, I don't have any shame.
Atlas spares no expense in making guns that excel in every area.
I'm gonna guess it enough. There. I recoup some of my money. Lost. There it is. Sure, why not?
I am talking. The lady with scars where the face should be believes that you and I are looking for the same thing. You should come to me now so I can see the artifact you have recovered.
All I'm gonna wedge this car in this camp. By whose account? Who says? Okay.
Your DNA has now been granted clearance to travel within the Rust Commons. Please wait while I activate the gate.
Thank you. Oh. Oh boy, we're in Spider-Man Town. Well, that was fun while it lasted. Let's go. Huh, that's a turret. How did you not die from a single rocket? How did you not die from two rockets? Okay, now I'm just mad. Why are they up above me? Someone died. It's me. Just kidding. Another turret above me. I'm in range. Damn it. Of course that would knock me out. We had a mess out here. Hold on, let me reload. Thanks, Mr. Turret. Now if I can just hit you, that'd be fantastic. Fine. Oh, hi, treasure chest. Well, that's all that fast. Oh. I need to look at level requirements. There. So that's done. Now, just go down the line out here. Wow. Okay. Well, following the little red dots to help me find my enemies. Did he? I don't think I dropped anything fun. Anyway, I'm gonna get over here, open this chest, hopefully. No, not that. Not bad. I mean, Explosion Man needs his explosion gun. Oh, there you are. That works. I love revolvers. Riot is destroyed, so on foot it is. Sure, why not? Can I just get up and out of here from here, or do I have to do stuff? I think I still have to go up and around. Oh, But the effort to go up and around, ugh. Oh, it's giving me a chance to see what that badass rack dropped. A lot of nothing. Ooh. Where am I going on the map? Okay, I'm going way down there. Which, since I've killed so many people, I might be able to actually... Yeah, which allowed me to get down there, see some stuff. See some stuff, unlock things, and then I can probably get a car while I'm out there and work on Tanis's workload instead of seeing Tanis herself. Because that's main quest. We don't do main quest. Oh. Floating body parts, my favorite. Now I've caused discourse. Let's go continue the trend. After I get my level up. Nice. A little bit of change in my pocket. Oh good, an automobile car. Except, oh, this is at the next circle of death. Speaking of my skill, I'm gonna pop it so I don't have to heal up.
Going down.
Okay, let's see if I can do this in order. So there's one out here, which is oddly reachable if I come down here and grab this first. Grab that. And then I don't remember what the last part is. Okay, we'll get that out of my inventory. Oh, it's in the tire. Can I do this yet, or do I have to come back for you? I have to come back. Okay, that one's done. Alright, and now we're journal hunting. If I hit M, does it show me like where all of them are? No, it shows me the furthest one is first, of course. That's nice, but I have no money. I got no monies. Oops. Listen, I know I'll be back to you later. Right now, I just want Tannis' journals. I want her diaries. Don't make it weird. It's gonna be weird anyway, but don't make it weird. Oh, hi, Rakanishu. Just pepper the sky. No! Something's angry at me over there. Not enough. Alright, now watch this cool trick. Like I never left.
Patricia Tannis, Chief Scientific Advisor, Doll Corporation, Day 224. The only conversations I have anymore are with this Echo Recorder. I've developed a relationship with it. Some cycles I sleep with it, and others I make it stay outside of my tent. My waning ability to discern logic from insanity is cumbersome. I've been translating Aridan writings in between arguing with the recorder. You went off for a few hours during my last sleep cycle. I heard you sneak out. If I were to pontificate, I would infer that the Aridan writings show a class-based society that was quite capable of both leadership and of armed conflict.
Okay. I have learned about Tannis a little bit more and learned that she is fighting with the tape recorder. Next parking spot, we park here and rush into Death. Death, hello, let's talk. Boom. you can be Death today, cool, why not?
As I work, I spend the majority of days having conversations with people that are not there. 2 days ago, I explained to my mother how the translation program I was writing would greatly help me understand exactly what all the spirit and text I've been attempting to decipher actually means. My mother has been dead for 16 years. She's never actually interested in science to begin with. I'm unsure if I'm quite to the point of no return, but my stubbornness, which I got from her in the first place, will keep me here putting up with her until I find exactly where the vault is, or until I drive myself so far off the edge I'd not remember why I was doing this in the first place.
Okay, it's not that far off to the next one. Also, why is it still playing the battle music? Battle been done, honey. This one. Oh, rack. Stop. Oh, that was my stop back there. Oops. I don't think it likes me. Well, that's too bad, because I want what's on his perch. Something a little more accurate. Oh, the journal entry was up here. Go me. Okay, kill me now. You were so busy with your dramatic entrance, you forgot to kill me. Don't need to go that extreme, Brick. That, on the other hand, is perfectly acceptable. Done all those. Report back in. Actually, no, I'm not reporting back in. I'm gonna go kill King Wee Wee. Expert parking job. Fun. Fine, I'll get out on foot and do it. Alright, does everybody have their fun? Okay, because someone owes me a new spleen after all that. Nah. I'm not gonna mess with them. Close quarters, my favorite. Okay, it just took a while to update. Thank you. Why is it an SMG? Hi. Well, can I get up there? Yes, I can. Well, am I rewarded for my efforts? Not really. Interesting little bug where I can't mass pick up. Actually, going this way gets me a treasure chest, so let me go dig through this first. Plus more corrosive crystals. Okay, fine. I'll loot back around to this in a minute. Okay, so now we're gonna leave the angry man alone, right? I don't think there was actually anything of worth down there, other than more crystals. Yes, yes, my servos are seizing. My ears are bleeding. Did that not? Well, that was mildly entertaining. Now that's further in, which I don't want quite yet. Okay, no more of those. Ah, that's where it is. Well, hang on. If this isn't towards the quest, then what's the point of this treasure? Not sure if that was all worth it in the end. Two more, so let's not. Alright, throwing away white. Good enough. Which means I should actually go back and turn that claptrap on really quick before I get back out here. Give me the inventory space I need to collect whatever's in that chest. And that'll help a lot as well there too. Hold on. Shotgun shells? Thank you. So I need to just throw something for now. So I have enough room to grab the repair kit. Pick it back up and we're off again. Back. Sure, whatever. I'm gonna say I got it. And he has a chest. Now pray to God I don't find any more equipment out here while I'm running through this place. Or any more loots. Hi, Farf. Oh, good. We're back at the start. I don't have to collect any more loots. Each year. Oh. All right. Empty out the bags again. I came in here with an empty bag. Oh no, I just said hello. That's all it was. I was just saying hi, pleasantries, and all that jazz. You need an attitude adjustment. You do too. Okay. Let's see. Well, I've done everything except find Tanis. Which I guess I'm in the area, so I'll go find her. Good jump. Okay, good. None of them followed me. Back in New Haven. Now turn in everything.
Hi, man. What you want? Hey, you keep yourself out of trouble. Did you roll?
Already have level 2, dang. Well, when I level up again, it's Master Blaster time.
Jim, we lost Jess to the wax.
Welcome to my shop. I understand. But if that hope existed, someone would have found it decades ago.
Oh. And so many guns to sell because I don't think I like any of them. Because... Oh. It's not explosion. Well, I have something with explosion element to replace it, so we're fine. This is... Not better, need a whole lot of 28, okay. All sorted. I suppose I should sell it, these before I run out and go kill things and yada yada, so on and so forth. Yeah, I'll go find Tannis first. Making it sound like it's twisting my arm. Okay, fine, I'll go to Tannis. As I drive into the wall. This is not a way I can go. That is for a quest, though. I could do that while I'm here, actually. First things first, though. Good talk. That should go. And that should go. And the other two are up top. Okay, nothing else really out here. Right now, anyway. Running low on those ammo. I guess I gotta go use something that's not a shotgun or a revolver for a little while. Alright, now let's go back to my car and actually continue our way towards Tannis. After I regen my health. How did Rax get in this mix all of a sudden? Ugh. That's nice. Turn around, let me see the booty. Just racks on racks of racks. Hi, Tannis.
Welcome to my camp, or what's left of it. Keep your eyes open.
Okay. And now our reward for dealing with all that for the last 5 minutes is a couple of treasure chests. Shotguns, surprisingly effective against airborne enemies. Over to the dark side. Fire time. Just walk at them. Eh. Yeah, especially that reload speed. I'll oddly enough stick with the quest one. So what else is out here? Guess we're just going to Earl. 22, still 21. I should go back to Marcus to be real. Try and clean up all that stuff right away. So hey, I hit L, it pulls up map. Hit quest button, get map button instead. Hold on. I saw that. Hi. Did you want to have a discussion today, sir? Well, I'm gonna punch you back. I don't follow the rules, dude. Complete anarchy. Going around. Okay. I don't buy it for a minute. Farf, you may... It, oh, there's actually a little literal wall there. Oh, I know about the punch bug game. We don't follow those rules in this household. I'm punching back.
Don't be shy. Come right in. I hope to see you again soon.
Okay. And now you have something for me.
I hope you're avoiding the negative element around here. See you soon.
I hope you're avoiding the negativity. I'm causing the negativity. What do you mean? Okay. Time to go find Earl. I'm also wearing a cop hat. I am the law. See, if I go left, I can keep my No, I'm gonna get filtered out of my car no matter which way I go, won't I? Look at the map. Yep, I will get filtered out no matter which way I go. Move. Ow. Oh. He's a little more than lonely right now. And gun. Okay. Tell me you have a decent shield in here. You do not.
Don't settle for anything less than the best.
Hold on.
If the vault is real, you'll be able to afford it.
I already have this. Okay, good. Earl is just the peddler that somehow has been told, yeah, this is socially acceptable. Can I help you?
What you want?
Hi, Earl. Okay, so I guess we're going to learn today's lesson. Explosives.
Look, I ain't talking you about Jack Monkey's squat till you get rid of all them pests.
I wonder if Earl will still deal in iridium in the next game. Probably nothing better here, but let's dig through. Yep. Good call on my part. Can I help you? Thank you. Now, was that a grenade mod? That was a good transfusion. Hella good for transfusion. I missed the jump. That was a shotgun that had higher damage, and I just ran right past it. Hi. This has like no iron sight for me to aim down. It's throwing me off. Blaster Master. There, now that I went through all that, let's head back down. Ground level. My butt's sore. Okay, shotgun time. Oh God. This is the problem. Let's take out the rocket launcher and have some fun. Ow, my shields. Right there. Lead the shot, Daniel-san. I reward it. Ow. I mean, I regenerate rockets now, so why not? Oh, hi. Bye. Holy crap, it shoots rockets. If only I regenerated this ammo. Alright, I'll give me my revolver back. Anyway, so getting up top, how do? Right, by continuing forward. Actually, hold on. It's time to punch. Alright, punchy time. That would have been an issue. Computer's fighting me.
Time to pound.
Well, he didn't get to leave the seat tomorrow. I couldn't eat anymore. My mom gave me this big ass Tupperware of chili, and I just took it out and, or for that's leftovers, and I just took it out and had it tonight for dinner, and it was a lot more than I thought than it looked like initially. Eyes bigger than the stomach scenario.
You looking to get shot?
You are. You too. Who's left? You are. And somebody. Oh, you are. Huh. I imagine it'll be a quest reward, kind of like kind of like a semi-hidden quest reward, kind of like Moxie's Bad Touch. I imagine that's what that's gonna be. It's gonna be a weapon like that where it's semi-rare. Wait. Didn't I have a fire pistol? Okay. Well. Gone, gone, gone with the wind. Here, ground, hold all these weapons I don't care about anymore. And actually, yeah, it doesn't fire as fast, but I'm not too worried about it considering I can. Oh, considering what I can do when I get a hit, when I get a kill. So let me just pick up weapons that are left over till the game says I can't. Okay, we're good. And that's how to regenerate health. That's how to put Dr. Zed out of business. Look, okay, let's see. Look at that. Max rocket capacity. Definitely not an official one, but then again, the only people that would see it would be others playing with you and you're playing as Brick. Unless you really just want to see, well, I guess you could see it if you're in the car, but that's semantics at this point. What you want? Okay, so Earl wants booze. Okay. So, Jack's other eye is, please just let it be right outside. I don't know where I would actually look for this, but I'm just gonna go out and see. Man. Okay. Okay. We got ourselves a puddle over here. What the hell are you supposed to do? Alright, I'm just leaving.
Accept the price as is. You don't even try to negotiate.
Bell, a partner like me.
Okay, Marcus. Oh, Mad Jack's shooting me. Oops. Got overzealous there. Let's try again. Where's the frickin'... There it is. Oh, they killed my car in the process. Zoom! Sick flip. I don't think the racks enjoy our presence here. Well, I tried to use this once before, but let's see if I can actually even try and use it now. This revolver is definitely more of a brick weapon because he has to be up close anyway. He exploded into many pieces. And I hit the text box, trying to reload. Thank you. Oh. Yeah, I tried. Still no. Still just do not like it. Alright, that's all done. Now I think we can turn in. I think we turn in this stuff. The stairs broke. Oh, it's empty. Damn, I'm without water. Day 27. Slee, it's been Slee day since my last drink. 4 days since my last meal. The harsh desert area does not bode well for me. Okay. Hey, I did your stuff. Yeah, I need to turn to give you other eye. Hey, Marcus. I did your thing with the stuff and the thing. Are you done now? Can I go get bottles of booze? The other stand isn't open. All right. So once we head out that way yet again. Okay, control is the sheet switch. I keep trying to find the power brake. You know what? Hell with it. Pressed one frame too early, and I just don't get a car anymore. Hi, boys. Little stuck. Okay. I can go the long ass way. I don't think I can go. Can I go the long ass way and still keep my car? Yes, I can. Listen, that was like that when I got there. Let me just flail about. Give it a second. I'm recovering all this health before you move on to the next area. Ugh. Oh, that's a punchy time. Just gonna punch him in the head. I can't even see what I'm doing right now. But I feel like I just punched a purple out the window. Look, he's just resting. He's fine. Okay, he doesn't want to play nice. Is it time for this yet? Well, it's glowing like it should be. Which means I'm gonna need to unequip my grenade mod in a little bit. Oh, yeah. That is my long-range option right now, isn't it? I could say the same to you, my good man. I'll have to remember that treasure chest up there. That could have been a problem. I don't think I have the fish quest yet. I'm aware of the fish quest, but I don't think I got it yet, so. I like how he says it's his stuff, yet he can't use any of it. Or rather, he shouldn't use any of it. I love how I got two critical hits on him and didn't even touch the barrel. My last bottle is in the water. Okay, I can leave now. Recover some health on the way out. Let's go back to Earl.
I might have sort of lied to you. That alien vault crap a map you looking for? Tom stole it. He stabbed me twice.
Okay, done. No. Oh, that's bad time. And now it's not, and now it's not about to be. Come here. Come here, puppy. I just want to pet you, violently. Okay. Okay, so that's for that. I'm gonna warp back to New Haven. Because I have a small suspicion that oh, I need that. Good thing I just got it. Good thing I just got money. There. My hope is I go back to New Haven and some of those quests become available, some more extraneous quests, but I might be also just going straight out to kill Krom at this point. Nope, more quests have spawned. I think this one's gonna be simple. Just go around the outer perimeter of New Haven and there will be a body. You know, standard Pandora stuff. A body has been discovered. So now we're supposed to leave. God, I'm getting tired. Yeah, I think I'll do. Might be a short stream today, but I think I'll do everything but. I think I'll do everything but going to, Krom's area, and then I'll save that for Thursday's stream. Damn. I chose poorly. Well, I have once again ignored any and all fast travel up opportunities. Oh, crap. Well, unlocking this area is the last thing we're doing tonight then. I apparently found Mr. Johns before I found the Bonnie board.
out there.
All right. Well, let's get that bounty board up and running. Yeah, because this is all 25 still, so. Get to my car. Hold on, not this way. This way. Oops. There's the fuse. It always seems so hard to see those guys. Oh! Okay. Cute. Funny. Oh, it's that pile. Okay. So saith the game. And another rank of Blastmaster. I can go kill some spider ants quick. Basically, until that bounty board lights up saying that it, I can start pulling bounties from here, that's when it'll be done. That's when it'll be done. And now I'm here. Where are the spider ants? Squish. Squish. Try again. Squish. 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 I was about to ask the question, people who have arachnophobia have trouble dealing with parts of this game, but then I thought, I played this game a long time ago with a friend who has arachnophobia. Not terrible, but he has it. Okay, the board lit up. I have a fast travel. I'm just going to go to New Haven for now. Well, I'm going to accept the quest out here so I can remember this is out here. And then I think I'm going to end it off for tonight, New Haven.
I hope you're avoiding the negative element around here.
All right. I think for now we're done with that. So, yeah, Crom's Canyon. Oh, I might be going back out there. I'll be going back out here again anyway, just because these are so easy. I'll think about it then. This is not the time. Anyway, I think this time I'm going to go ahead and end off the stream. Did anybody have any questions before I am... Anybody have any questions for me before I end off for the evening? And in the meantime, I'm going to pull up... Gonna pull up who I'm following right now that is also streaming. I'm gonna go raid Slim tonight. That's my plan. I'm just gonna go raid Slim. Anyway. Anybody who's going along for the ride, enjoy your trip over to Slimland. I am probably going to finish mellowing out for the rest of the evening and then going to bed pretty quick. So, thank you all so much for watching. Have a good night.